How to use Snip and Sketch to take screenshots on Windows October 10, 2018 update. Here's how to use Snip and Sketch to take screenshots on Windows October 10, 2018 update. Hints: 1. Press the Windows key plus Shift plus S shortcut to launch the snipping toolbar. 2. Use Center. 3. In order to enable print screen button, turn on the Use the Print Screen button to open the screen snipping option in Windows 10 setting.